moments I remember in a long time.
Hang on. Obviously, you have not been on the show for 40 years, but since 94, right?
Yeah, half that time.
Half that time, yeah. For sure. So talk to me a little bit about where your Sharon is now, where your character is on the show.
Oh, she's
my favorite memory. My
character has grown and changed. And that's 4 years. She started out as a simple girl. I mean, a character that was really, it wasn't fleshed out. It was just a shell of a person. And over those 20 years, I've filled in every one of those blanks and some of the writers with me. And now we've created the story of watching a woman grow up day by day. The way that it really would be in real life, which is great about soaps, is you don't see someone only 13 episodes a year. Every day, literally watch them grow up. You watch every lesson they learn and how that changes who they are and every decision they make for the rest of their life. And it's fascinating in that respect, and one of the most challenging, and I can't imagine
being anything else. That's what I think would be the best part about being on a show like yours, because not only is your character growing, but you're growing along
you are
with her. I mean, you've gone through so many milestones and things through the years. How